sticker.
There
that's
you go.
Their sticker on their channel.
Your first sticker you saw.
Yes, first sticker.
Yeah, it's our first sticker. Thank you. Yeah. And we're at Barnstormer Brewery in Barrie.
In Barrie. Yes.
Well, it's lovely meeting you guys. It's been fun. Cheers. Cheers.
I'm right, I finished my beer.
As my friend in corner says, here's looking up your new address. Which is now in a van.
Yeah.
That's right. And we'll see you on the road.
So what's Paige on
the view? Paige is looking at the seats with the shots in them.
You mean like the
ones that
truckers.
They have in the transport trucks? Because he says his back's starting to bug him.
Oh, okay, okay.
So, yeah.
Well, you have a USB. We have a USB one we used to a fan.
I think this might be that car.
Yeah, it's all good. How's it going?
How you doing?
Good. I like the van.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that your guys' van over there as well?
Yes, yeah, it's ours.
Where are you guys traveling from?
Well,
Barrie?
We came out from everywhere.
Yeah. Cool. We were basically in the Okanagan Valley area.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and now we're back to see family for about a month, and then we're heading east. We're going to hit New Brunswick, Nova Scotia. Yeah. This is their van, that's ours. We've had it three years. 3 years we've had it, and full time in it since October.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, we sold
our
house.
Yeah. Nice.
We sold our house too, moving in this full time next month.
Smart.
Yeah. Yes.
As you should.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright,
well.
Good luck. Thanks. Talking.
Take care.
That's not the right plug for that one. Where's the plug for that van? Is that the right plug?
But is it not in the... No, I got it.
James, what kind of vehicle is that?
Yes.
He's driving.
There's my... It's on the dash right now.
Yeah.
No idea.
So it's filming.
Yep.
That's nice.
So when we're going down the highway, if we're talking, she'll have this on her side.
Yeah. And so she'll flip it.
Then she just flips it, or
I love it.
If it makes any adjustments, or
I love it. Love it. Love it.
And it stays horizontal. It gets rid of that jittery.
Yeah, and that's what I have. Is a lot of jitter.
Where's the other plug then? Should I grab one of these up here?
Which one do you need it for?
I need for the fan.
Fan. She wants to put the fan.
Oh, that's a USB-C.
Yes.
So send me the name of the. ET.
Where's this one?
Yeah, then the other piece though is the piece that controls that.
You know, it makes
from
sense.
Australia.
That's just a handle. The DJI Pocket 2, which is that one. It has a little module. I bought the Creator Pack.
Okay.
It has a little Bluetooth module.
Okay, and it'll allow me to do the same thing. Okay.
Kia makes it, and it's all stabilized. It's Kia. That is a 3.3 liter twin turbo V6.
Yeah.
Rob, they're all wrong. Where's the other fan thing? You took it away.
Crisis.
We're not ready. I'm hot.
Hold on a minute. I'm just going to do a little reenactment here. where's the USB cord for the fan? Up the front in the box on top of the dash.
No,
it's not there. yes, it is. No, it's not. You go up there. I feel like I go, is this what you want? Sorry.
Well, at least you get a sorry. Rob won't ever say sorry for anything. Right, Rob?
Everything happens in its right time.
Did you tell Rob you're saying?
What's that?
Men have?
Well, men only have two faults. Yes. Everything they say and everything they do.
Absolutely.
There's truth
so
in that.
This is our favorite part of the whole van, is this door system, right?
Yes, I love it.
Because it's already built in?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that.
I do like the toolbox.
Yes.
It holds a lot of storage.
It sure
right?
does.
It's huge.
Yeah.
And then you can lock it.
Oh, yeah, one key.
Yeah.
We have two keys.
One key. Oh. And I know we got two keys.
I need a fan. Warm. We love our kettle. People say, you got an electric kettle. It's like, we like our kettle.
People bug us too.
You should have an electric one. We like this one.
Yes.
Just perfectly.
See, people say that.
Yours has
Maybe this is a
temperature.
I knew I put it somewhere.
Oh, what does it have?
What's
because you're supposed
to look at the temperature.
Yeah, see? It's about 190 degrees for
we have the perfect
aeropress.
Pour. What's it called? Perfect pour or something?
Yeah, perfect pour or something. Yeah, it's got a a spring mechanism in
so
it.
So you put it in, you time it before it doesn't go right through. People do that thing, they pour it through, it pours right through, it doesn't work. So we have it where you put it in, and it doesn't, unless you put it against the cup, it doesn't pour through. So you can sit it for a few minutes before you pour it through.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, this might work. Let's see. Yes.
Hot flash.
I'm not sharing.
Yeah.
That's fun. Okay, so now you know where you're storing that cord. It's up there.
Well, things no,
well,
keep getting
just
changed.
Got, yeah.
We keep doing these quick little band things and then just trying to throw things together, right?
Sounds familiar.
Things change.
We were at Lazy Boy the other day and she says, oh, I see some cushions. She says,
they're
should I buy? Yeah, they're on clearance. I says, well, it's for the van. I says, you have 1 square foot of decorating that you
yes,
can do.
Yeah.
Use it wisely.
I thought it was pretty.
It is very nice.
It.
Yes.
It's nice and it's cushy.
Yeah.
Because these ones are a bit too firm, right? So I wanted something kind of cushy to lean. So when I want to sit this way, I can sit against the here this way, right?
Yes.
So,
and it's softer.
Yeah.
The mood light.
And this is where we keep games and books
nice.
And stuff
yes,
like
see,
that.
Nice. Yes, we have ours underneath our fridge freezer games cupboard. And
and then other things keep ending up in here. I don't know. This isn't our Instagram way, Rob. What's all this stuff?
See, at first I was carrying extra roll of paper towel, extra box of tissues, extra stuff, and then I finally realized I'm not buying another roll of paper towels. So there's like 2 sheets left. They make them every day. They're everywhere.
Yeah,
what's the point?
Yeah.
And I'm taking
it's
up space
panic,
and into something else.
You know?
Yeah.
I'm like halfway down.
Toilet paper. I'm like, oh man, like.
It, but it's pretty hard to pass up that toilet paper at Costco. But
exactly.
You need a trailer. You need a trailer to haul it.
We always get our toilet paper at Costco, but yeah, we don't have room for it.
Yeah.
No.
No.
And
so,
that's what we did. So we he'll go look for that bamboo
six pack.
Four pack.
Towels and tissues. There is a 4 pack, and but they have a 6 pack and a 12 pack.
Okay.
Yeah. But yeah, you can't buy extra stuff anymore.
So you have a closet. It's got a mirror in it. It actually holds quite a bit of stuff. It's surprising what it holds.
A little closet.
And then where for packing, if we want to bring extra clothes.
What do you mean extra clothes?
We can either put them in here or at the back, because these are our clothes covers.
Oh, those are your clothes covers.
Yeah,
okay, okay,
tons
good.
Of space. We have,
jeez.
Rob's shirt ended up in here another day, but this is like.
That's yours?
This my whole cupboard is mine. And I packed, when I came out west, I had winter clothes. My whole suitcase fit in here.
What?
Yeah, it's surprising how much it fits. It's a big cupboard, actually.
It was hard for us because we didn't plan on doing the 2 seasons.
Yeah.
We had winter coats that we had to find somewhere to go.
Oh, yeah.
We had snowshoes in the van, winter boots.
So we've
that
now unloaded
hard.
It at the storage unit.
We have a garage. There's quite a bit of space under there, so we're probably going to have extra boots and coats and stuff back there, or maybe things can go up here too. We're still trying to figure out space. We'll
and we have our bikes underneath, so we've taken up.
Yeah.
And somebody has a beer fridge in there, you know.
Somebody that freezes sometimes.
Yes, that's right.
You know, but someone makes me do something that I told them wasn't a good idea.
No, it was not my fault.
Wait, camera.
It was your fault.
It was not my fault.
This is all being recorded. You just don't realize it right now.
I do.
And you also have cameras up here.
Okay.
Cameras everywhere. Yeah,
yeah.
You have a camera.
You can run, but you can't run.
This camera's filming everything.
Yeah, no, that was such a shock.
No, it was a travesty.
But it was fun. I got the part where he's FaceTiming Dylan, right? So we're just about to empty out.
Because I was like, Dylan, I'm like, look what happened. And he's like, oh
so
my God.
So we're about to empty it out and throw it all. He goes, Dad, just see what you can salvage.
Yeah.
So we were opening each beer can.
Pouring it into these mason jar glasses and that. And then we're leaving them out and we're standing. How long do you think this is going to defrost all day? And it wasn't, because it wasn't that warm.
Yeah.
So we got a couple of glasses out of it.
Yes, we sure did.
But it was
and it's
very
not quite the same. Once it gets to that, same with like beer or those other drinks you have, anything like that, once it freezes, it's not the same.
Yeah,
it
like the water separated.
Yeah, from it.
It's okay if it just starts to freeze with beer before it gets to that point of kind of exploding, but it's still.
No. It was a sad day.
But we still managed to drink something out of it.
It was a sad day. I just need you to acknowledge that. It was a sad day.
No, I laughed.
It was your
I
fault.
Thought it was funny.
Because you didn't have to clean up the mess.
See, this tap is a pop filler, actually. And we don't have any water in it right now. But basically, this one works this part. So that's filtered water. And this one is not filtered water.
And it's low
profile. How does it know?
It's like a thermos.
It keeps things cold, keeps things hot.
Interesting.
And what's nice is you can swivel it to the outside.
Why is this not split?
Oh, it's probably just got turned.
Well, it shouldn't turn. It should be sealed, shouldn't it?
Nope. There, see? Look at that. There, you just did a van repair.
Look at me, I'm handy.
You know what? When you're bouncing on the roads too. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know. The worst part is when you forget to lock something up and all the drawers are like,
we've done that so many times.
So now we have a check. Yes, I guess.
We still do, but we...
The one with pulling away, she still does the neck crane.
Yeah, I know.
Too late, I'm not stopping.
Yeah, and the coffee grinder.
Yeah, that reminds me, did that do any damage, that thing you had? It did. Look, it dented down here, I know. He had a huge, big Bubba thing. Like a really big Bubba on the counter. And this is just after he had an issue with trying to fix that, the sumos. And I was like, it's grinding on me driving around the corner. We're thinking, meanwhile, it's just this Bubba shifting a little bit. So it's making like, what is that noise? Listen, when you go around the corner, it grinds. And then all of a sudden, he takes another grind, whack, and it goes right across wax. It's like, oh man.
Lucky didn't explode.
Yeah. But the worst part is, then I said, don't ever do that again. Next time we go in the van, what happens? He did it again. He had to sit there and just fly it again. I said, that's it.
I just wanted to make sure that was the noise that we heard the first time.
Yeah, okay.
It's a learning curve.
That's right. Don't hate me because I'm handy.
I thought you were going to, don't hate me because I'm handsome. Yeah, that too.
Well, that too.
That would have been stretching.
Okay, I'm going to get
more. No, hashtag adorable.
Order these.
I don't know where to order it from.
European, I can,
You send that to me.
Yeah. The only problem is...
They're out of stock.
No, they're not out of stock. Well, I don't know about, for yours. They're actually made in Germany. They're made in Germany, but, $40 import fees.
Oh, yeah.
I think I ended up paying
$150. That means you're getting
$40
a beer.
Sure. You say so? Sure.
Yeah, exactly.